My mother always told me to try on a pair of shoes before you buy them. I've tried on so many shoes, my feet are getting big. Ever think about things like that? What about the cute little couple got married? Now, you were married 9 years ago. I wonder if this happened to you. You're through with the wedding and the party and everything, and you're finally sort of very relaxed, and you're up in your hotel room, and this is sort of the first evening together, and you have a few drinks sent up, and whatever was left over from the chicken salad, and, you know, leftover canapes and junk and everything, and you sort of sit there, and before you know it, he says to you, "Dear, we're married, why don't you go make yourself comfy?" And she says, "Oh, wonderful, I want to get out of these clothes anyway." And she goes in and she showers and bathes and carries on, and she comes out, and she's got a big towel wrapped around her. And he says, "Well, my dear, we are married now, you can drop the towel." And she says, "Well, all righty." And she does, and he goes, "Oh, by heavens." He says, "What's the matter, dear?" He says, "May I take a picture of you?" She says, "Like this?" He says, "Well, what do you want this for?" He says, "I want to carry it close to my heart for the rest of my life." So he takes the picture. And finally, she feels sort of ridiculous sitting there, and he's still in a tuxedo. And he says, "Dear, why don't you go make yourself comfy?" And he goes in, takes the bath, washes up and everything, and he comes out, he's got a little tea towel around him. And she says, "Well, dear, you know we're married now. Go make yourself comfy, you can drop the towel." And he does, and she goes, "Oh, may I take your picture?" And he flexes his muscles, and he says, "Well, yes, dear, what do you want to do with it?" She says, "I want to have it enlarged." Yeah.